club rugby for about, ever since I was out of school, so it was time for me to make a change and get out of Nelson really. So that was a good opportunity to travel and to freshen up for the next ITM Cup season. So I went over to San Francisco with my wife for 6 months. That was playing for a club called San Francisco Golden Gate, where we won the national title. It was an awesome experience. Got to travel around America, got to see a lot of things, and came back freshened up, so ready for a good Tasman season. Two weeks prior to the game, I only just started running. And I was obviously a good ankle and knee beforehand, so sort of chucked in the deep end, but that's what I'm here for really, is just cover and be there when the team needs me. So to start off with, I was quite nervous marking up Richie McCaw. Obviously he's a man, he's an All Black, but as I played on and sort of seemed to forget that that you're playing an All Black and you just get on with the job. It was an awesome experience and very blessed to be in that position.